यू टेक द बॉम्ब गो टू ये एंड डाई और टेक द बॉम्ब. अरे इफ यू आर डूइंग दिस यू नीड टू प्ले एज ए टीम ओके इन दिस मैप. ट्राई प्लांट द बॉम्ब एट दिस डायरेक्शन हियर एट दिस डायरेक्शन और एट हियर. इवन इफ यू प्लांट एट दिस डायरेक्शन और हियर यू आर फक्ड अप ब्रो ट्रस्ट मी. आई वंस प्लांटेड हियर I once planted here and they and he diffused. But try to planting at this face or at this corner. And there's no way. Even though he's a pro player, there is no way they can diffuse. Unless you are alive. Okay. Are kick clinch, try to danger diffuse. You can camp here, bro. We can take this as a glitch. But I'll tell you one thing, right? So if you are playing as a team, and there's a pro player like Kicklich, one can come here and watch the bomb from here. Oh, if he dies, no problem. You can take this as a glitch. You can like come here and watch here, or one can stay here. And still you can watch it. You have a lot of positions. Or you can camp here. You can go around here. But I'm telling you, B is so underrated. If you plant the bomb at B, there are more chances of winning. And Kicklich.
Yeah, what up?
And coming under A also. Array, the whichever map it is, planting position must be like where you have more entries. Look, we have, you can come from here, you can see the bomb, you can stay here, you can see the bomb, you can literally camp here, see the bomb, you can use emotes. Yeah, you can use emote whether they are defusing or not. Kicklich, you stay at a bomb. I want to show something to my viewers. So suppose you planted at that position, and you can see literally what he's doing. I mean, this is my free account, so I have only one emote. I'm pretty sure you have longer emotes than this. And you can see how many people are there, bro. If you're playing as a team, and that's if you plant here, now they'll take this as a glitch. Glitch. And what else in this map? Do you know anything?
That is all.
That's all.